Reddit crypto communities go dark. Here's why Reddit communities unanimously decided to go private or in read-only modes from June 12 to 14, protesting against an upcoming change that would prevent users from freely accessing APIs and tools. News: join us on social networks. Numerous sub-communities on Reddit, including popular crypto subreddits, unanimously decided to go private for 48 hours to protest against new company policies that prevent the use of third-party applications. In April, Reddit announced plans to modify how users interact with the Reddit Data Application Programming Interface, API, a 7-year-old application enabling developers to create tools and utilities for moderation and other activities. Most subreddits reacted to the move, as Reddit's intention to build native moderator tools directly impacts the community's ability to create and use third-party tools predominantly used for moderating content and interactions. As a result, communities decided to go private or in read-only modes between June 12 and 14, protesting the upcoming change. The list includes major crypto communities, which have been instrumental for millions of investors worldwide to discuss various aspects of the ecosystem. Some popular subreddits dedicated to discussing Bitcoin, BTC, and cryptocurrencies protesting against the change include r/Bitcoin, r/Cryptocurrency, and r/Cardano. Reddit has also received backlash for introducing paid access to its data API. While nearly 3,500 subreddits were estimated to become inaccessible, the numbers could increase if other communities joined the revolt. On the other hand, Reddit CEO Steve Huffman backed the social media platform's decision by revealing the need for being a self-sustaining. Follow the URL for the full article. For more on this story, visit the news article link.